Holy shit, man, as I expected, Yulia Bad obliterated Olga Rubin. She was simply too strong opponent, gotta say, and that's a great victory for Yulia Bad. I mean, Olga Rubin is the greatest Israeli prospect, but she couldn't parry her, and they spring towards the center, Bad threw the first kick, Rubin caught her leg, pushed her, but body kick from Bad. It was great. Rubin missed with a nasty leg kick. Yulia targeted the body, landed an awesome headshot, and the right body kick hurt Olga badly. She was gasping for the air. Bad was all over her, and the referee had no choice but to wave off the contest. Great fight.